We're going to start with a great Americana artist, Brent Cobb, a great song called King of Alabama. Well, I didn't know him best. He say we were friends. We both rode the highways on a song. So I'm riding this one here in memory of him. 'Cause the king of Alabama has gone home. He was a man among men, old school kind, had a great big heart, laid back mind, let you hold his guitar. You broke a string, you thought he looked country, y'all to hear him sing. From Alabama down to Rio Grande, got the black top down with the 5B's playing. Not because he loved him, did that too, but he did it, man, 'cause that's what he was born to do. Well, some people can't even lose, he never let the wind take him where it may. It's a damn shame when things go. Too bad we had to lose some good folks. But the king of Alabama has gone home. Midnight, so the story goes. Can't trust nobody, don't matter how close. He was a friend to kill from his family. I keep a chain in my pocket, some in my prayers, every stage I'm on. I can feel them there. Well, some people calculate moves, he never. Damn shame when things go. Too bad we had to lose some good folks. But the king of Alabama has gone home. Tunes in the next few here. We got a great song by Tom Petty, one of the great American songwriters who passed away in the last year or two. His Wildflowers album came out, and just amazing songwriting, really good stuff. Hope you like this song. It's called Wildflowers.
Out at sea, sail away
kill off the hours. You belong somewhere you feel free. Run away, go find a lover. Go away somewhere bright and new. I've seen no other who compares with you. Wildflowers, you belong in a boat out at sea. You belong with your love on your heart. You belong somewhere you feel free. Deepest cover, you belong in their home by and by. You belong among the wildflowers. You belong somewhere close to me, far away from your troubles and worries. Where you feel free. You belong somewhere you feel free.
Tom Petty doesn't get much better than that. Great message for right now, too. I'm getting updates here on all the people that are watching. I see the Kopech families out there. I see the Ryans, Emily Beth, John Keneally, Kelly Seifert. I see Zelensky's over there. We got Mora. We got Bill Gartland. I hope to keep dialing in, folks. Love it. Glad to see y'all. I sure do miss everybody. Hopefully, we can get back to doing what we all like to do soon. We're going to tear through some of the Americana songbook tonight. Great band I've seen a couple times. The Head and the Heart, one of my favorites. Really good stuff. If you haven't checked them out, you got a lot of free time now. Go and do that. And I'm lucky I'm quarantined here with my family. We got the dogs over here. My kids, Nina, Josh, and Eddie are all hanging out with me tonight. My wife's running around doing all the updates of who's watching here. So this is a family affair here tonight. Tune up a little while we're at it. Sound as good as we possibly can here.
Put your dreams away for now. I won't see you for some time. I get lost in my mind. I get lost in my mind. Mama once told me you're already home for your love. I'm lost in my mind. I get lost in my mind. Ooh. 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 Oh, my brother, your wisdom is all that I need. Oh, my brother, won't you worry about me? Don't you worry, don't you worry, don't worry about me. Won't you tell me, my brother, where I start? Up above, we can start moving forward.
Dolly's out there. We got Adam Horner. We got Tim Moore's out there. All right, good stuff. Keep dialing in, folks. This is great.
I've been trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. Sleeping in my bed, sleeping in my bed. So show me, family, all the blood that I will bleed. I don't know where I belong, I don't know where I went wrong. I can write a song. I love you, you love me, my sweet.
center. I don't know if you can focus in and out. We're going to put some pictures of this thing up, but the whole time I've been recording some videos every week and doing some lives here, and we're donating all that money, 100% of it, to all the musicians who were working full time that lost their gigs. I mean, some musicians that were playing 4 or 5 nights a week are, you know, hurting a little bit right now. So we're going to send all this money on to them. So please, you can donate. Check this thing out. It's I don't know, somebody can read it out here. It's cc.tiny-something, what?
Tiny.cc.
Tiny.cc.
Slash.
Capital M in music.
Fun.
Music fun.
Music fun with a capital M. Yeah, so check that out. We're going to post it too. Check out our site. All that money's going on. I mean, imagine, like so many people that lost their jobs and have some stuff going on, restaurants closing. It's pretty strange times we're living in right now, so... we're going to do our little part to help out, and we'll talk a little more about that. So we've got some good new original music coming out, hopefully later this summer, fall, depending on when we can get into the studio. But I'm going to play one of my songs now. It's a song called Heaven Help Me. Franzese's out there, Christy Sands, Sharon, Clausen, and we see, let's see, Janet's out there, Cindy, got the ski crew checking in. We got Kylie, Julie Baffy, Lottie. Oh my God, they keep coming. Kristen Beeler, Paul Kopeck, McWilliams is out there. That's great. Brian Hurley, Sue Ryan, Gina. How's it going? Glad to see y'all tuning in. This is great. We're going to keep going. We're going to roll into some country tunes now. And I hear you, Adam. We'll get a Joe Diffie tribute out there soon enough. Give me a day or two on that. Seen my share of broken halos, folding wings that used to fly. They're all gone. Where will they go? Broken halos that used to shine. Something to do tonight. I do appreciate it. I'm sure Marist appreciates it. Thanks to them, definitely. Thanks to Marist High School, where I went to high school, for having me tonight. It was really cool that they asked me. So shout out to them. You guys have anything to add back there? Oh, they're just dancing. Okay, that's good. Let's see. Our last one was a Chris Stapleton song. We're going to go into some Sturgill Simpson here.
I won't be round this old town anymore for a long, long time. Don't hit the road, start at the 40 in that long white line. Hit the road, start at the 40 in that long white line. I woke up, my baby's gone without her, don't go home. Hit the road, start at the 40 in that long white line. Hit the road, start. Out of my mind. Yes, I'm tell them I'm somewhere looking for me in that long white line. And the road star looking for me in that long white line. New York City, oh, St. Joe, Albuquerque, New Mexico. Don't pull this rig to push that girl out of my mind. If somebody wants to know what's become of it, so and so, don't tell them I'm somewhere looking for me in the head all my life. Tell them I'm somewhere looking for me in the head all my life. Hey! New York City, old St. Joe, Albuquerque, New Mexico. Right out of my mind. If somebody wants to know what's become of this road, so don't tell them I'm somewhere looking for you in that long white line. Tell them I'm somewhere looking for you in that long white line. I woke up my baby doll with a hurt down the hall. I hear the road star looking for you.
Dig out some things. We got some requests this week, so we're going to try a couple of these. Here, they will follow me there.
to blow. There's a girl out there that'll treat me fair. In about a week of spring and summer is blistering.
In a few more of these quickie requests here, we got a song called Trouble by the great Ray LaMontagne. Again, check out our donation to musicians here. We got a huge fundraiser going on in Mount Greenwood and Beverly for all the great bars, restaurants, hair salons out there. My cousin Mary's part of that, her hair salon. Marlo's salon is part of the things they're raising funds for. We got Hippos, we got S&T Provisions, and a ton of other bars and restaurants. So donate and buy tickets to that raffle as well. We'll post all this after we're done here tonight, now, so you can donate if you can. Thank you. Thank you. Ray LaMontagne right there, folks. So how's everybody doing? We doing okay? We're going to make it through this?
Woo!
Yeah, we're going to be all right.
Yeah.
We're going to get it all done. If you're not feeling great about stuff right now, you can probably get in line with a lot of other people, man. This is probably the toughest thing we'll ever see in our lifetimes, hopefully. So check in with each other. Check on people. You know, we got a lot of extra time. Pick up the phone. Call your friends. Call your family. Talk through things. And I think we'll get through this just fine. You know, we just got to stay safe, stay what we're doing, stay at home. And, oh, man, we got more people checking in. Angie Weiss is out there. Mark Olson, John Keneally, Lou Buffo. Wow. Seeing a couple blasts from the passer. That's good stuff. All right, let's keep going. Play some more modern stuff here. We got a song. There's a song called Colors here by, I don't know, Black Pumas. I think they won a Grammy or something for this tune. It's a good song, though. We'll probably have to tune up to do it. Sounds much better. There we go. I woke up to the morning sky first, baby blue, just like we rehearsed. When I get up off this ground, reach back down to the brown, 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 till I'm clean. Texas a couple months ago, I was lucky enough to get to go to Austin City Limits. And I always liked Hayes Carl, but man, we saw him live, and his songs and his lyrics translate so well live, and you can tell he really cares about the music he's writing. So Real quick this week, I threw together one of his songs because I just absolutely love just a bunch of his albums. So check out Hayes Carl if you haven't. Second chain, we've been drifting on an empty aching sea. You were the girl I never knew I wanted. I was the boy you hoped you'd never see. It's a shame we lovers could have been something so big and grand. Kissing for hours underneath that sweet magnolia, begging for answers, trying to make a stand. Burning up the hours, talking till midnight, streaming of ways I could hold you next to me. Maybe I was. And all things have a reason. Maybe our hearts were just too careless and free. It's a shame we lovers could have been something so big and grand. Kissing frogs underneath that sweet magnolia, begging for answers, trying to make a stand. There was a time when you would have had me. There was a time when I could have had you. It's too late, another path that's come and gone. At the back door with a broken window view in. It's a shame we ain't lovers. Could have been something so big and grand. Kissing for hours underneath that sweet magnolia, begging for answers, trying to make a stand. All right, the last couple we're going to do are by special request. I got a bunch this week, which was great. Keep sending them. We'll hopefully keep doing videos. But we got to get to some tributes here. John Prine just passed away, which is just a tragedy. One of the greatest lyricists we'll probably ever see outside of Bob Dylan. So we're going to do a John Prine song here called Paradise. Western Kentucky, where my parents were born. There's a backwards old town that's often remembered so many times that my memories are worn. Daddy, won't you take me back to New Limburg County, down by the Green River where paradise lays? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Just to be by this cold train as it hauled it away. Well, sometimes we travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison by Aldrin Hill. where the air smelled like snakes, and we'd shoot off our pistols, but empty pop bottles was all we would kill. And Betty, won't you take me back to Mecklenburg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Then the coal company came with the world's largest shovel. They tortured the timber, they stripped all the land. They dug for their coal till the land was forsaken, then wrote it all down as the progress of man. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Mecklenburg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. When I die, let my ashes float down the Green River. Let my soul roll up onto the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting just 5 miles away from wherever I am. And Betty, won't you take me back to Mecklenburg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away.
All right, the great John Prine, folks.
Like,
we got Al, Pam, Jamie, we got Andrea Joy out there. This is awesome.
I like that last one.
Thanks so much for thank you, Josh. Appreciate that. All right. Well, let's get back. All right. We got one more tribute. We're going to do a Kenny Rogers song here. I grew up listening to Kenny Rogers because it was on in my house all the time. I was exposed to a lot of good music, actually. A lot of folk and country and some pretty good all-around music. So pretty lucky there. And but when Kenny Rogers died, it kind of brought me back to being a kid and hearing some of these songs growing up. So here's a Kenny Rogers too. On a warm summer's eve, on a train bound for nowhere, head up with the gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. So boredom overtook us, he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see your hot aces. Oh, a taste of your whiskey, I will give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. You're gonna play the game, boy. Gotta learn, play it right. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser. The best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. So when he finished speaking, turned back towards the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found ace back a key. You gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to fall away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count it when the dealing's done.
All right, I think the last one, maybe we'll do one or two more here. Let's see. We're going to go to the final requests we got here for more popular tunes. This is a good old song. I hope you know it. Raise a glass and sing with me at home there if, you, if you're hanging out tonight. Give a quick shout out to my bandmates. I wish we were out playing now. We're probably gonna have to cancel about 20 shows coming up, but that's okay. We're gonna stay safe, and when we do get back out there, we're gonna have an awful lot of fun. So to Pat, Jamie, Erica, Katie Byrne, and Pete, we'll get back together soon, and we'll keep this thing going. So thank y'all for tuning in tonight. I do appreciate it. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing in the breeze. Country road, take me home to the place. Take me home, country road. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to the water. Dark and dusty, painted in the sky, misty mountain moonshine, to drop in my eye. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mount Mama, take me home. Country road, I hear a voice in the morning. She calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down that road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place. Country road, take me home, country road. All right, we're creeping up right on the end here. I'm going to play one more tune, though, for you. We're going to go way back to the Pink Floyd days. Do want to thank everybody for coming out. I understand Dave Waterman is doing a live session right after this at 9 o'clock tonight. So go to the Ron Burgundy's page and check out the great Dave Waterman from the south side of Chicago with the Ron Burgundy's. So, and don't forget, next week, Tom Dignan's going to be here at 8 o'clock sharp, and it is Champagne Day. So for the Marist folks, check that out at Marist.net for sure. Thank you.
green field. From a cold steel ray, smile from the bay. Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to trade your heroes for ghosts? Hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change. Did you exchange part on part in the war?
Tune in next week for Tom Dignan. And if you're not doing anything right now and you want to keep hanging out, go check out Dave Waterman at the Ron Burgundy's page right now. Thanks a lot for tuning in tonight, folks. We'll see y'all next week.